Even West Texans are grieving for those who were killed, and local movie theaters are beefing up security now. Nick Lawton has the story.
I'm here outside the Hollywood theaters in Midland, where a lot of people on the street are weighing in on the tragic Colorado shootings, and the theaters are also weighing in on the security they have in place to make sure repeat performance doesn't happen here in the Permian Basin, especially when people come to movies in costume, like this can be a mask for a standard Batman or Catwoman costume. Theaters are saying they have security in place to make sure that never happens here.
The Colorado theater shootings that left a dozen people dead and nearly 60 injured have tugged the heartstrings of West Texans, many of them wondering how it could happen.
You don't know where it's going to happen, at what time. You cannot go to a supermarket or the theaters or the baseball game, and you don't know.
What is this young man thinking? What's going on in his mind?
I'm just wondering if the people had any ability to defend themselves there. If that happened here, he gets shot before he shot the second person.
These shootings also led to beefed up security at local theaters. The Century 12 Theater in Odessa told NewsWest 9 they'll have police officers patrolling inside at all times. On the other side, the Hollywood Theater in Midland said they'll have routine officers posted inside every Friday and Saturday. Even with that security, Midland's theater said they're not banning masks or costumes. Midland police said they're stepping up too.
Just heighten the awareness. You have to get in there and neutralize the threat as quick as you can to prevent a lot of damage and injury.
Many West Texans said no matter what, they're still not scared.
You have to leave and believe everything's going to be okay.
You can get killed walking across the street. You can't quit walking across the street.
No, I got more faith in the people I live with, you know, around here. I know some pretty rough people, and I don't think it happened here.
Nick Lawton, NewsWest 9.